Hi friends, this is Shobhan. So here today we are going to answer a simple question which is related to simple interest. Now read the question. A sum of 8400 amounts to 11046 at 8.75% per annum. Simple interest at a certain time. Now what is the question? What is the simple interest on the sum of 9600, same rate and same time? Here the key word is same rate and the same time, friends. So here we are going to solve this question. Okay. So friends, everybody can solve this question, and it is a very easy question as well, and we can solve this question in just three steps, right? But competitive exam is not about writing, getting the right answer. We need to get the right answer with a short span of time. So what we will do is, I'll tell you what is the correct approach to get the sum. Watch till the end of this video. I will try to solve this sum in just one step so that it will be easy for you to answer in the exams. So friends, this is a question, right? 8400 for a certain period of time at 8.75, there was a total amount he received is 11046, where the interest comes to 2646. Now what is a traditional approach for doing this sum? We'll be identifying the n, right? So friends, to solve this question, we'll be using the formula. That is, the simple interest formula is PNR by 100, which is equal to interest. We know all the values except N. So substitute the values 8400 into N into 8.75 by 100. And we know the interest, which is equal to 2646. So by substituting the value, we know we will come up with the value called N, which is equal to 3.6 years. Fine. This is right. But this is one calculation. We need to go for other calculation as well, right? Now we will go to step two. So in the first step, we already identified what is N, which is 3.6. Now we will be applying this value again. Again, we need to do a sum, division, multiplication, all those stuffs, right? So which comes to 3024. That is the answer. Fine. But how to do this sum in one single step? Let's go to that step and we will finish.
Friends, I told you that I will be solving this question in just one step, right? Yes. In the question itself, it says same rate and the same period, right? So that is the key, and we can use this formula to do this. Okay. So now we know for 8400, the total interest is 2646.
And we need to identify the interest for 9600, which is directly proportional. What we need to do, if it is rightly proportional, just do a cross multiplication. 9600 into 2646 divided by 8400.
So when we do this cross multiplication, we will get an answer 3024. Again friends, now you will think the calculation is so big, right? The numbers are big. 9600 into 2646 divided by 8400, right? There is a solution for this, for this particular sum. Let us see that. So let us simplify further. So 8400, right? We have two zeros. So just strike out those zeros, which becomes 84 and 96. And we can, what we can do, it both the numbers comes in 12th table. So divided by 12, which is 12 sevens are 84 and 12 eights are 96. So now the numbers are small, right? 2646 into 8 divided by 7, which comes to 3024. So with this, we can complete this sum within a short span of time and just with a single steps. Friends, if you can't understand, just post your doubts in the comment section. I will post another video to clarify the same. Thank you. Let me come back with a new question for compound interest. Until then, it's goodbye from Shobhan.